SenseTime parlays academic bona fides in facial recognition, image processing into world's largest A. Wang Xiaogang's first encounter with a thinking machine 2 decades ago set him on a career path that would turn him into one of China's foremost experts on artificial intelligence. A master's student in electronic engineering in 2001, Wang was visiting a laboratory at the Chinese University of Hong Kong, and his engineering dean Tang Xiao showed how deep neural networks in computing could teach algorithms to mimic artistic techniques, transforming his photograph into a portrait with the signature styles of Claude Monet or Vincent van Gogh. SenseTime brands itself as a technology platform that serves many industries from education to healthcare, instead of focusing on a single vertical that may quickly saturate, Wang said. Armed with the accolade of beating the world's largest social media network 2 years after Facebook's $16 billion US stock offer, the CUHK team established a business in Hong Kong. China's crackdown on big tech this year has put additional pressure on data-rich AI companies, requiring them to carefully examine their practices under China's newly introduced data security law and the upcoming personal information protection law.